I won't be late. Hey, cheer up, Dad. It was a lovely day.
I thought it had been a lovely day, too. I hadn't even noticed what Mark had been going through. That shows how insensitive I've become. I mean, when he said our life was boring and suburban and middle-aged, I could see what he meant. But I hadn't any idea. No idea at all.
They have gone away. They have left me on my own.
Gone away?
To Dieppe for the weekend. Can you conceive?
How lovely.
Hello, Mark.
Whatever.
I've come back.